as they have for centuries, to the great centers of commerce and communication, as the Continental Highway now leads us to the city of tomorrow.